Welcome to our demo of Algorand's capabilities. Today we're showing you a blockchain-based stablecoin that provides a fiat-like experience for its users in terms of speed and usability. Algorand's best-in-class blockchain makes global mass-market payments possible. Whether it's a local friend or business, a cross-border payment, or servicing a previously unbanked segment of the world. Here's how it works. Running a stablecoin on Algorand starts with issuing and configuring the asset. Unlike other blockchains, Algorand's standard assets are Layer 1 assets that don't require a smart contract and operate with the same speed, security, and interoperability as the Algo, Algorand's native coin. That means this stablecoin will operate at roughly 1,000 TPS, with blocks created every 4.5 seconds, and transaction costs that are currently in the 1/10,000th of a cent range. What you see here is AlgoDesk, a community-created interface for issuing and managing assets. Behind the scenes, it will construct one simple transaction and submit it to the network, which will trigger the creation of the asset. Let's do that now. We'll name our asset Stablecoin 1, set the unit name to SC1, the total supply to 100 million, and the decimals to 6. This is describing the divisibility of the asset. We'll leave the URL blank and the metadata hash blank. These can be used to provide additional description and commitments, such as policies, to your users. One thing to note is the built-in management capabilities for assets issued on Algorand. Algorand's standard assets provide the issuer with the ability to freeze accounts where necessary for investigations and clawback or force transfer the asset if needed. These capabilities can be managed separately and by a single entity or a group of entities, including third-party organizations like an auditor or a regulator. These entities can also be updated at any time as your oversight or administrative function evolves. In this example, we'll keep the default values for all of these management roles. Okay, we're ready to click the Create button and issue the asset. We can see here the transaction has been sent to the network and it has now been included in a block. This is our public mainnet with nodes around the world, and this asset was created and made available for use in less than 5 seconds, as you can see in a public block explorer. Let's look at a payment use case involving a local business and our new stablecoin. Alice is ordering takeout pizza for her friends and would like to use contactless payment. The pizza shop's point of sale and website has integrated with Algorand and provides a QR code at checkout. Alice uses her mobile payments app to scan the QR code and send the required payment. The experience feels just like sending digital fiat. Now let's look at a standard peer-to-peer payment using the stablecoin. Alice's friend Bob has come by and would like to reimburse Alice for his share of the pizza. Bob opens his mobile app, enters the appropriate amount, selects Alice from his contacts, and notes what the payment is for. The payment is sent, and we can see that Alice's account has received it. Thanks, Bob. All of the transaction details are available in the mobile app and available to the public as well via a block explorer. Finally, let's talk about network scalability. While we've looked at a single user transacting with a restaurant and a single peer-to-peer payment, what happens when the stablecoin gets broad adoption and throughput becomes critical? The visual you're seeing now is a real-time chart showing transactions at scale on our public testnet. This test was live and can be verified via any public Algorand block explorer. You're watching a global, public, and permissionless network running at approximately 1200 TPS for the life of the test. Importantly, the total cost in USD for these roughly 35,000 transactions is about $9, or 2/10,000ths of a cent per transaction. It's not just that the TPS scales, but that it scales economically. Algorand already supports this rate of throughput in production, and we have many technological advances fully defined and planned, which will enable over an order of magnitude increase in transaction throughput. Algorand scales to meet current and future throughput needs. With Algorand, stablecoin issuers have a best-in-class public and permissionless blockchain network that prioritizes user experience and issuer simplicity. Algorand provides the speed, finality, and cost necessary to bring stablecoins mainstream. Thank you for watching.